He kind of camps you mid-range, and then he does a bunch of coke.
Yes, he camps. It's called camping with dash dance.
Yeah. But right now, we're going to start PS2, and already Nick camping, as you can see.
Yeah, this was about. This was apparently a complaint in Melee. Stop camping with dash dance. Imagine getting camped by Falcon dash dance.
Already going for the Falcon.
Alright, these guys are just... These guys are just killing each other! Stop! Look at this.
Oh my god, he went for the downer.
He didn't care about the downer. He's just like Falcon up air, baby. The Falcon cartwheels.
Oh, he went for the... Like, Falcon Nair in this matchup is like really good because especially off stage against Roy.
Oh my god!
No tech.
You have to tech.
You need to tech those, man.
And Nick, look at Nick's percent. 666, baby.
No, oh my god.
Possessed.
We need to ban Nick. This cannot happen on our premises.
He is.
Oh, you died.
Oh! Yo, Goblin!
That's crazy.
So something I do want to see is that when you have a match against two like really aggressive players, one of the two players tends to start to compromise their aggression.
Yeah.
You know, they start to falter in the face of the other opponent's aggro. I want to see if that happens in the set. Like, keep your eyes open for it. One of them may just, like, start to play more measured, timidly in the face. But so far, this hasn't happened yet. These two have just traded stocks completely.
Yeah, Nick lost his stock basically just from coming down with down air.
Oh, my God.
But yeah, up the out of shield is a good option coming up from Falcon.
These two have just been keeping pace with each other the whole game. Look at this!
God.
They won't stop pushing buttons!
Yeah, no, this is a good play. They're actually both being very patient.
Oh my god, down air
Nicking
knee.
The down air knee.
And like the extent to which that they're both like reacting to each other's options too. Okay, don't do that. Nick almost died right there. If like Goblin had the option to drop down and counter right there, would have been a free stock.
These are definitely characters that play kind of similarly.
Sort of. Oh my god, down air, nothing.
Yeah, he wasn't close enough to get the knee.
Look at this, they are 0.3 damage away from each other. There it goes.
Yeah, and that side B is actually like minus 30 on shield, right? So a lot of people tend to not try to punish it because they're scared of what's going to happen next, but you can actually very easily.
There we go,
that.
He's dead! Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Yeah, Nair too. Oh my god. So that was almost really bad. Good reaction coming out from Goblin.
There was like a minor calm there, and then they just both ran into each other again.
And you see Goblin going to those platforms a lot, right? Because Roy off those platforms, once he hits you with like forward air, he can get a lot of damage off of those.
All right, this is the first time. No, never mind. What am I saying? I was gonna say this is like the first time Goblin's gotten a substantial lead, but no, this lead is capricious. It could end at any moment.
Oh yeah, this isn't really a lead for any
But
character.
He's held on to the lead for the longest this game so far.
Nick landing with that Nair. Oh!
Please stop. Don't do this to me.
That back throw. Nick... Oh my god!
Got it. And there we
Nick
go.
Nick is such a...
Jab forward air.
So Nick is such a masher coming from ledge, right? Like, I say that jokingly, but he does tend to do Falcon Kick from ledge sometimes as, like, wake-up option.
Yo, hold up. Roy just said it right. That was a fierce battle.
Oh, man.
Oh, my god. He has a line perfect for what's going on here. What were you saying? I'm sorry.
No, because Nickel sometimes, like, when you see a character mashing from the ledge like that, he'll just do Falcon Kick, and he'll catch a lot of people off guard, and he'll explode, and, like, Nick kind of bet it all for that. And he went for this, and that down there was kind of weird, man. I'm not gonna lie.
And we get to see another game of this, maybe two.
I'm not gonna be biased, but
that was a fierce battle.
Yeah, man.
All right, and the counter pick comes out. It is Town and City, surprisingly, a bigger stage for the matchup.
Yeah. Like I said, this is a stage that Roy and Crom do excel on. So it's kind of like a 50-50 when you take these characters to the stage.
There is no stage big enough to house this climactic battle. Let's see how it goes. So I know from experience that Nick does not back down in the face of not having the lead or adversity or anything like that.
You died.
Stop!
Yeah, no! You died. Yeah, man. you just died. Like, there's no chance, bro. Oh, yeah. Good spot dodge coming out from Goblin.
So how is Goblin going to respond to this.
He's gonna respond.
He's clapping back. Look at him go.
He's on that platform. Like when you land on those platforms against Crom and Roy, those are the danger zones.
Nick does not care about this lead.
Oh wow, that was a crazy crosser bro coming out from Goblin, but Nick did not care about that crosser bro at all.
Alright, so we're gonna see. Is Goblin going to falter in the face of this lead? Is he going to slow it down to keep himself a little safer? Oh, Beaver reverse, interesting. Beaver reverse double-edged dance, I like it.
Yeah, and I like how Goblin quickly just got out of the corner and didn't stay on that platform for Nick to come
back. Falcon kick, there he goes. Nick C did. He sure did something there.
Yeah, great way to punish that from Goblin.
Uh-oh, Nair.
Yeah, oh my god, good thing he did not jump on that platform.
And look at this, Goblin just getting out of the way of any potential, like, follow-up. He's like, okay, Falcon could jump up an up air or back air me. I'm just going to double jump and not even deal with the situation. Oh, here we go. Gets caught with a jab.
Yeah.
Don't get duffed by Falcon jab.
Goblin probably doing something like a jab from ledge. Got to punish for it.
All right, the match has slowed down a little bit.
Took his jump. Yeah, Nair too.
I knew it. I knew he was just going to try drop zone dare.
Of course he would.
Oh
my god, he tried to go for a double dare.
Dude, Falcon sticks his legs so far through platforms with down air. Uh-oh. He read Goblin swinging.
Yeah. Oh, see how Goblin came down spine and he got down air need, man.
Oh my god.
This is a set. And
dude, Nick did not care about that first game. Can we please see the first stock again? Just like the whole first stock. That was ridiculous. Here it is. Look at this. Nick did not look at this. Please stop. This is going in a combo. This is going in a combo video.
Yeah, just when I saw him hit that second
up. And then he's just like,
he died. He was dead. He was already dead. He's just like, you know what? Just so I don't see recover with some nonsense.
It was to make sure.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Like, it wasn't clear when Roy's up B was going to start, especially since he went out of the camera. Like, look at this. He's not on camera for some of it. So
he already started.
It's not clear.
Mm-hmm. Actually, on second glance, he might have made it back.
He might have. It was really close.
Man, good stuff coming out from Nick.
Oh, God.
I'm literally shaking right now.
That's definitely going in a compilation video. Congratulations to Nick C for making it. Making the big time.
Oh, yeah.
All right, anyway.
Going back to PS2. What do you expect? Do you expect more explosive play coming from both players?
I'm glad we got a song with a high BPM for this match.
Oh, God, yeah, that's true, confirmed. And good early air dodge coming out from Goblin, right? Because if he didn't do that, that could have been bad.
Nixie is not hit yet.
He didn't hit yet? Oh, like, he immediately upbeat out of shield.
Dude, I'm glad when you get a match like this and the music just, like, plays along with its super high BPM. Because that's what we got here, not hype now. It gets back air. He goes for back air.
Yeah,
I guess it's a little faster than knee?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
100%.
Goblin's coming back. Here he comes. Nick tried to get on the stage.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, Nick going for that up, that,
Wait. This is dangerous. And, yes, Falcon, for some reason, he gets added mobility when he does Falcon die for some reason. I don't know why, but he gets it. And he uses it to definitely dodge that forward air.
Yeah, and Goblin's sharking Nick. Being very patient, waiting for Nick's landings.
Oh,
yep.
Weak hit up there.
At 160%.
Can I see weak hit, weak knee to strong knee?
I definitely lob into that also. Goblin being very patient right now.
Yeah, how long is that going to last? I'm sure Goblin wants to push his lead just as much as Nick wants to get it. But he could have gone for something there. He could have tried something suicidal. If he did, that would have been so. All right, what do you got? Ooh!
Yeah.
He tried to kill him. Max Rage double edge dance at the ledge.
Oh. I respect it. Nick would have exploded. I respect it. Ooh, that Nair coming from ledge, that was.
Yo, hold up. The captain.
Really deep.
Yo, it's time for the captain. Oh. All right.
What an air dodge.
I like the idea. He tried to bait a move, maybe get on the ledge briefly, but it just got him into trouble that time, unfortunately.
Yeah, and Goblin baiting out that roll back to ledge.
Oh, here we go. Those up airs aren't going to cut it. Goblin's pulling ahead here. Falcon, nothing.
Yeah,
said Goblin.
Where is the sword, man? Yeah, and Nick right now playing very cautiously. And Goblin, knows that he has the advantage. He's Falcon's at high percents right now. Yeah, you died.
Oh my, he's dead? Wow.
Yeah, you died.
Lightning fast. Good stuff to Goblin. Great set overall, though. Holy smokes.
Now
the true battle. The battle's over, Roy. Go home.
Yeah, man.
All right. Both me and Bars have to play matches, so.
Yeah, man.
Bye.